murder of a woman found dead on a train 25 years ago. 26-year-old Lindsley, who lived and worked in Edinburgh at the time, had been stabbed repeatedly in the heart, or the McKeever reports.
Davy Lindsley was originally